Hello everyone. In this video we will show you how to create a bootable macOS Sonoma USB install drive. What you need to create a bootable installer. A USB flash drive or other secondary volume with at least 16 GB of available storage, formatted as macOS extended. A full macOS installer. To get a full installer, download from a Mac that is using macOS Sonoma. First we need to download macOS Sonoma installer on your Mac, so let's start. Open App Store. In the App Store, search macOS Sonoma. Select macOS Sonoma from search results. Click the Get button. Click Download to begin downloading the macOS Sonoma. The update is over 12 GB in size, so it may take a while to download. Once the download is completed, the installer will launch. Quit the installer by click on Install macOS Sonoma. Then quit Install macOS. Then quit button. Next step is, plug in the USB flash drive that you're using for the bootable installer. Open terminal. Type or paste the commands into terminal, please check video description for the code. MyVolume is the name of the USB flash drive that you're using. If the USB drive has a different name, replace MyVolume in the command with the name of your USB drive. Type or paste the commands into terminal. Press return to enter the command. When prompted, type your administrator password. Terminal doesn't show any characters as you type. Then press return. When prompted, type Y to confirm that you want to erase the volume, then press return. Terminal shows the progress as the volume is erased. Click OK to allow the copy to proceed. When terminal says that it's done, you can now quit terminal. The drive will have the same name as the installer you downloaded, such as Install macOS Sonoma. You have successfully created bootable macOS Sonoma USB drive. Hope this video helped you. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.